God, brothers and sisters, we are gathered in the sight of God and you his witnesses, and the celebrating and uniting of these two souls as they become one on today. Terrell, Montero, Wallace, and Nishan, Denise Holmes. Marriage is a sacred thing, the sacred relationship that should not be entered upon lightly, nor unprayerfully. It is sacred because it was ordained of God, who in the beginning have created man in his own image, realized that it was not good for man or Terrell to be alone. So the Lord caused a deep sleep to come upon Adam, and taking one of his ribs, he created Eve. He created a Michonne. There was no greater love in all this, in all the world, than the love Jesus demonstrated when he died on the cross for us. This is the way the Bible says you ought to love your bride. And if you would do that, it will bring more joy and fulfillment into your life than any other humanistic relationship you will ever have. And Nishan, he says to the wives, wives, submit yourselves unto your husbands, as unto the Lord. For the husband is the head of the wife, and the Christ is the head of the man. You are to encourage him and support him, and help him in every way. And the two of you walking together, walking with the Lord, will find in this relationship the fulfillment and completeness God intended from the beginning. So, Terrell, Montero Wallace, do you take Nishan, Denise Holmes, to be your lawfully wedded wife? And do you promise before God and these witnesses to love her, to comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, for richer and poorer, forsaking all others, and keeping yourself only unto her as long as you both shall live? And if you so promise, your response saying, I do. And to you, Nishan, Denise Holmes, do you take Terrell Montero Wallace to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you promise before God and these witnesses to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, for richer or poorer, and forsaking all others, keeping yourself only unto him, so as long as you both shall live? And if you so promise, your response saying, I do. Well, everybody, this is the moment we all been waiting for. We're going to get your phones ready to take your pictures. This is it right here. So, Terrell, Montero, Wallace, Nishan, Denise Holmes, I now pronounce you by the authority of God and in this state of South Carolina, I now pronounce you before these people in the Son of Heaven and Earth, husband and wife. Terrell, Keisha Bryan. Before you all, Mr. and Mrs. Terrell Montero Wallace.
Thank you. Go. All right, one, two, and three. Good.
Especially when Corey came
in. Oh. Okay.
All right.